Should I buy my next computer in person or online? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's the question. Which is better, purchasing a laptop computer at a brick and mortar store or online? You're going to hate the answer because there is no better. Either of those can be great, and either of those can be a nightmare. It really depends on you, the resources you have available, and the specific stores, online or off, where you happen to shop. Now, it's important to basically have an understanding of the resources you've got available to you already. For example, when there's trouble with your equipment, are you on your own or do you have someone to call? That someone could be a company, I suppose, but I'm thinking more about friends and family and community support. For example, you might turn to a knowledgeable and available family member when things aren't working. They might also be someone you could turn to for advice when considering your next purchase, both what you need and also which businesses to gravitate towards or avoid. Another consideration is location. Are you able to take a computer somewhere should you need help? Again, that somewhere could be a local computer store, but it could also include services offered by, say, local libraries or community or senior centers. The more support you have in place or available to you already, the less dependent you are on getting help from the place you buy your computer. Now, online. Online can be good if you select a reputable online store, you purchase a quality product, you're confident in your own ability to handle issues that come up, have local resources that can help should you need them, and believe that you can get good assistance from the online store you purchase from, believe that you can get good assistance from the computer's manufacturer if that is a separate business, and understand that some types of repair might involve shipping your computer back. Now, reputation and expectations are squishy concepts. I really do get that. But both are really important considerations. Purchasing from an online store you've used before with good results is different than purchasing from someone you've never heard of before. Similarly, purchasing a brand name computer that has a good reputation online is less risky than purchasing a name you've never heard of before. Brick and mortar, on the other hand, can be good if you prefer in-person transactions, you purchase from a store with a good local reputation, you have confidence in that store's ability to help you when issues arise, you have confidence that the store will be around for a while, and perhaps you're willing to pay a little bit more. Many of the same concerns we consider for online purchases apply here too. Once again, reputation and having confidence are difficult terms to nail down, but they're still important. Any store can promise the world, but what matters is whether they'll deliver it when the time comes. That boils down to reputation. In both cases, what matters most is your trust in the company. Your local resources can make either choice a little less risky. For example, perhaps that local senior center really can help you when the store you purchased from, say, suddenly goes out of business. But there needs to be a basic level of trust regardless. Online or off, do your research. As best you can, learn from the experiences of others. There will be bad experiences no matter where you look, but take them in context. Is it just a handful of negative reviews? Or are they majority? How did the business handle the feedback? Does what you find look like something you'd be comfortable dealing with if need be? There are both good and bad experiences, regardless of which approach you choose. The best choice isn't where you buy, but who you trust and how ready you are when things go wrong. For updates, comments, links related to this topic, and more, visit askleo.com/186697. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.